Welcome. You've got mail.
she had in Hawaii.
Yeah.
Was that a plantation here?
I just remember the little.
Yeah. Plantation.
Oh, yeah.
She's so cute. I miss her. Four Seasons. Oh, wow. That's a big one. Four Seasons. Yeah, that's fairly new, you know. Four Seasons. Yeah, that's fairly new.
And she went to Lanai one too.
Oh wow.
Yeah. She's a real nice.
What does she do?
With all the real estate brokerages.
Oh, really?
No, they go online and get everything.
From there.
With the father whatever.
I know. He used to, I used to see him every day because I had to pay him. He used to deliver. But maybe afterwards they got so big, so. But he still used to come along.
Yeah, he and Dad was good friends. Mm-hmm. In fact, whenever he came up, he would call him.
Yeah. You were doing cashier online, and then there was this guy kind of flirting with you. And so Harry went after the guy. And then Harry went in the kitchen, and he was popping the guy came and just sucked him in the eye or something.
Oh yeah.
And Harry had this knife, and he chased the guy. Down behind was a big gully.
Right.
Remember that big gully behind that storeroom?
Right, right.
And the guy just...
Yeah.
Jesus. He jumped in there, and Harry chasing him with a knife. And then somebody called the police.
I know, your brother.
Boy, I just thought.
I don't know why, but...
I don't know. Maybe he was watching me.
Because, you know, once we went out with a whole bunch of girls.
But you know, it's funny because this...
And we couldn't find him, so... We went to some other place, and he went to the place, and I wasn't there, so he was waiting by me. Until I saw one car going up. Until I came home.
Make sure that you go home.
Give him out to watch me.
Make sure she gets home.
You have so many big brothers.
I think everybody used to worry about it. Every station I
see.
It was always a cute, sweet girl. I always remember that.
Your mom's name is what? Kiabu. What is Kiabu? What do you call Kiabu?
My father was shooting. I don't know what. No, you guys were shooting. Both of them? Yeah. What do you call Kiabu? Kiabu in Japanese, Bushi-sen. Remember the Kiabu we passed before I go to your house?
Kiabu had another name?
My folks had a cousin-in-law or something, Kiabu. She's an old lady. Okay, Baba's name was Wei Un Ten. Yeah. Hey, Aki, your twin brother. Yeah, that was her name. So anyway, that's who we met up with. We were very fortunate.
That's your married name?
Contacting a tour guide who does this. You know, Americans coming to find their roots, so she just kind of weird.
And you know her cousin, he's one of the representatives in the city hall.
Oh, yeah. This is Higa-san.
What city hall?
Takehiro Higa.
No, what is the area name? What's the area name?
In Urasoe.
Urasoe, yeah. So he found my Kyuna side and took us there to our relation.
Oh,
yeah. He was showing us the family tree book,
right.
And had my brother name and Seishin name.
Oh, for goodness sake! Yeah. Which meant that your generation was always in there, in their family tree. And, but it was a different line cue.
Mm-hmm.
If I can eat three, I don't care.
Oh, you can take extra medicine.
This is soft. So what he did was just take the
She died during the war then.
No, she went to mainland Japan.
Oh, she did with Seicho.
Seicho. Seicho.
Yeah.
And
yeah. She didn't want to go, but my brother forced her to go.
Ooh,
wow. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah.
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 Seicho's wife still living?
No, she passed away. Yeah.
I was gonna ask if you knew when she passed away.
I don't know when she passed away.
I know that she went to Hawaii.
Yeah.
She won a prize in a contest, and the prize was a trip to Hawaii.
Oh, wow.
So they met the family there.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. They serve the old people first.
Oh,
yeah, you're older than me.
Do I qualify for that already?
Anybody want coffee?
I do, please.
Yeah, let me have one.
You just grew up. Yeah.
It's
like I took care of
You're catching up with me.
You and I 6 years apart.
Oh yeah.
You were just like them that age. You grew up with them, Mitsu.
How do you know that?
Yeah.
Golf.
Oh.
We golf together.
Oh, golf.
We used to golf. Well, he golfs with us sometimes.
Who's that?
Frida.
He lives in Lanai now.
You and Toshi was different.
The other
you
the
you and Toshi.
So that my grandsons can appreciate, you know, what they have now.